We're at the Dan Shoe Tiger Center right now, big fella.
Mm-hmm.
Shoe 21st and Prime.
Yeah.
Why is it important that we do things like this on this campus? Get out in the city and visit Brace the Hood.
Well, I think your vision is right in that, you know, if you're not changing the community, let's start with, okay, you came to the college campus. If we're not impacting the campus, if we are not using our abilities, relationships to improve what is here on the campus, you know, because just like the other schools, we went to a majority school at Florida State, and they got resources and all the things that they have. They've got ecosystem. And one of the things that we want to establish here, not only Jackson State, but throughout other HBCUs, is the same kind of ecosystem for success. You know, giving the owners, or let me rephrase that, giving the fans, giving the boosters, giving the alum something to be proud of, but also something to keep an eye on, as it's important for them to realize that we have to continue to improve our facilities.
That's right.
Just like everybody else, we've got to continue to improve our facilities, provide, you know, our students, the brightest and the best minds in the world, with the opportunity and, more importantly, the resources to compete out there. That's where, why to me, it's so important that
that's
we
need. That's the only way you're going to level
play. Yeah.
That's the only way you're going to balance it.
Yeah.
21st and Prime, baby. Right here at the JSU Tech Center.